leaden winter would bring you down forever, but you rode upon a steamer to the violence of the sun. And the colors of the sea bind your eyes with trembling mermaids, and you touch the distant beaches with tales of brave Ulysses, how his naked ears were tortured by the sirens sweetly singing, for the sparkling waves are calling you to kiss the white lace nymph. You see a girl's brown body dancing through the turquoise, and her footprints make you follow where the sky loves the sea. And when your fingers find her, she drowns you in her body, carving deep blue ripples in the tissues of your mind. Tiny purple fishes run laughing through your fingers, and you want to take her with you to the hard land of the winter. Her name is Aphrodite, and she rides a crimson shell, and you know you cannot leave her, for you touch the distant sands with tales of brave Ulysses, how his naked ears were tortured by the sirens sweetly singing. Tiny purple fishes run laughing through your fingers, and you want to take her with you to the hard land of the winter.